leave me alone.
Please.
I said leave me alone.
Stop. Where are you going?
Leave me alone.
Please, don't do it. Stop. Please.
Still don't understand. We lost everything, Abraham. Everything. I just can't handle this pain any longer.
Suicide. Such an incorrigibly selfish thing.
This place stinks. Oh God, the dreadful stench of death. The devil is twisting the reality.
Who has redeemed the race of men from the captivity of the devil, deliver thy servant from all the workings of unclean spirits. Upon the wings of the air, the Lord rebukes thee, devil. Expulsion, as well as this rebuke for your utter annihilation, Satan.
Fear, isn't it? You must not fear. By transcending reality, you understand that fear is for those who see only the material world. But you, you can see more. You can see my world. You is that you don't have faith. For example, do you believe with your own heart that you can raise a temple sunken hundreds of years ago from the water?
And now here is my secret, a very simple secret. It is only with the heart that one can see right. What is essential is invisible to the eye. I have lived a great deal among grown-ups. I have seen them intimately, close at hand, and that hasn't much improved my opinion of them. We all used to call him the Little Prince. The proof that he lived is that he was charming, that he laughed, and that he was happy. If someone is happy, that is a proof that he exists.
after the meeting with my master, you'll fear no more. You'll see a reflection of him.
Who's your master? And why only a reflection?
Mortals cannot see his splendor and live.
Is this the countenance of your glory?
Soul and body of your servant, and not to remain nor hide in him. He who calls forth the water of the sea and pours it upon the face of all the earth. Lord of hosts is his name. Satan, the Lord rebukes thee. Judge the living and the dead.
I'm fading.
I'm dead.
Do not worry. There's a magic potion that can bring you back. I will help you brew it.
Thank you, little one.
It is the time you have wasted for your rose that makes your rose so important.
This is a strange ship.
It was my home for hundreds of years.
There's something missing here. David, did you steal this cross? Mercury? Why keep it in such a precious container? This must be the page from St. John Chrysostom's book. Let's see what it says. Thank you. sulphur, or rather philosophical sulphur, as an alchemist would say. What is this sound?
The Romanian monks from the old monastery. It is a call to prayer. My flower. I'm responsible for her. And she's so weak. And so naive, she has four ridiculous thorns to defend her against the world, like you. If you love a flower that lives on a star, it is sweet to look at the sky at night. All the stars are abloom with flowers. Once I played on this beautiful island. One day I found a cave. I walked toward its entrance. Inside, I found the most beautiful toys and the most exquisite sweets.
So this is your hiding place. This is not a game anymore. Shine within my heart, loving Master, the pure light of your divine knowledge, and open the eyes of my mind that I may comprehend your mysteries. In you, I see the light of life. Make thy slave a child of light. I am alive.
womb changed into a brothel. Blasphemy. Earlier, it was just a storage room for the church.
You dare to say we shall never see each other again. It is inhuman. Listen to me, Abraham. I do not care if you're a priest, an angel, or a devil. I was a child. It may seem crazy to you, but it makes perfect sense to me. You can't leave me with nothing. If you do, I'll tell everyone about your past. The diabolical rituals, the orgies, everything. No one will believe you came back to God. Give me the child I want, and I swear I will leave England forever. I do not deserve to be abandoned with nothing, like one of the children at the orphanage. A few kisses, you call a sin, considering the depraved life you led before becoming a priest. Fate has messed with your mind. Give me a child, or I'll ruin you.
Us from the face of the earth. So it is true. God would never cast us away from his face, for there was a holy man praying for our sins. Saint who saved us from God's wrath.
You've done it. You banished them. I know you have a lot of unanswered questions, but words are the source of misunderstandings. Inside, there is a special toy I crafted for you, the key to our little secret.
Can't see a way to open it without risking breaking it.
Is decked with a crown of thorns. He who wraps the heavens in clouds is wrapped in the purple of mockery. He who freed Adam in the Jordan is slapped in the face. The bridegroom of the church is affixed to the cross with nails.
Wings, wings, that is what I need.
years. This is insane.
Father, into your hands I commend my soul.
This is not real. What am I doing here?
This is the last world we will ever visit.
Goodbye, my friend.
Ce năpastă, părinte! Ne-am fi dat noi copilul la orfelina, dar l-am iubit. Până la urmă, eu l-am născut. Niște oameni fără mine l-au adoptat. Niște ucigași. Dacă i-aș întâlni, le-aș smulge inima din piept cu propriile mele mâini. Da, cu propriile mele mâini. Și apoi le-aș vârâ-o pe gât. Ucigași! Arză iar focul iadului să-i arză. Dumnezeule, copilul meu! Părinte, acolo de unde ați venit, ați auzit de nemernicii ăia doi care mi-au înfiat copilul? Alexandra și Abraham!
Oh, God, why are you doing this to me? I can't pretend anymore that I don't understand what she's saying. I've adopted him, but I didn't kill him. No, I didn't.
David, dragul, mami, David.
How did I become dressed like this?
Părinte, nu ne lăsa. Avem nevoie de preot la înmormântarea copilului nostru. Ajută-ne! părintele Aista este un adevărat înger, trimisul Domnului, maică. Uf, să-l ajute Dumnezeu! Dacă n-ar fi fost el, cine ne-ar fi adus băiatul înapoi acasă? Cine știe pe unde i-ar fi zăcut oasele nevinovate?
Poor thing. She doesn't even know who I really am. Let us take the son to his father. This is the path towards heaven, and there's no way back. I've never done this before. I've never buried a child, let alone mine. There must be a book to help me.
Rugați-vă și Dumnezeu.
I will give back your heart.
I will come down once you've called the other 7 children. They want to witness this special moment.
I'm sorry, David. I didn't find all the icons. What use would they have been anyway? None.